message. How to regain. Because for Jacob, God has to show her exactly what to do. What to do. So we're going to lift up prayer.
It's very important, because if the enemy came into your marriage to destroy it, and it could be either being something trivial as misunderstanding, or the way you spoke to your husband, or the way you reacted towards a situation in the past with previous relationships, and it caused you not to maintain that marriage, mm-hmm. and the devil stole it. Mm-hmm. So now, in restoration, now God has to teach you
how
to understand and keep a marriage, or a man, or mm-hmm. your husband,
or your wife,
mm-hmm. so that the very thing that the devil used to steal from you, you don't lose. Some of us, the devil stole our jobs. Why? Because the devil made us so careless, and we went to work 10 minutes later, and they wrote us off, or we did something and we're fired. If God is restoring you, he's giving you a new job. All right, thank you. But he has to now teach you what to do so that you don't repeat the same mistakes again. Otherwise, you go in and repeat it. A relationship came on board, and the devil stole this person who was a potential suitor who could have married you, a good guy. But the devil, why? Because when the person came, instead of spending time in prayer, in fasting, seeking the face of God, you intended to please the person, and you forgot about God. So the witches came, and it was easy for them to break the marriage, the relationship, the courtship, mm-hmm. because there was no prayer. Mm-hmm. And there was no fasting, and you were not invoking God's power to come and bring the two of you together. So now, if God is bringing restoration to you to help you to marry, he must first of all also teach you the wisdom, mm-hmm. that this time when I see a man and he shows interest in me, this is the time for more fasting, more prayer, asking God for divine intervention to secure me this relationship, so that the powers from my foundation do not destroy it. Mm-hmm. Do you understand? Mm-hmm. Oh, God, restore me. Forget it. I will restore you. Your debt that you have, I'm going to cancel it. But as God is canceling your debt,
what did you do
in the past to put you in that debt? Yes. God must now give you the wisdom and know that of late, when I get money, I should be frugal. I should not be wasting it. And what I don't need, I don't buy. And when I get money, I have to learn to save, and I have to know what to do. Or do you understand? God must now give you the necessary wisdom as to how to walk in your recovery. Some of us, oh God, I'm sick and dying. Heal me. Then the Lord, through his divine grace and mercy, brings divine healing. But what brought the sickness was that too much donkey donut and monkey donut, too much fatty food and too much this thing, or too much things you are not eating, which was a junk, which was detrimental to your health, was what caused that sickness. Now, God must give you grace and wisdom that, hey, now I have to lose weight too. Because the kind of weight where I was putting weight, that's why it was bringing the high blood pressure, bringing the the heart issue, and my arteries were not being able to pump the blood and whatever. Now God must tell you that, daughter, for you to receive long life, because people were dying young in your family through diabetes, now you have to take care of your health. You have to exercise. You have to eat right. You have to cut this carb and whatever. God now begins to give you wisdom as to what to do to block the premature death. Otherwise, you also be just going the same way and allow yourself to allow that same sickness that killed your grandmother, your mother, to also kill you. So it's not, when restoration and recovery is coming, as you said, God must give us the necessary wisdom so that what the enemy was able to come in to steal, to kill and to destroy, this time we become wise in order to prevent the thief from invading our territory, decimating it, and exiling us. So, Lord, give me wisdom.
Give me knowledge and give me understanding.
Lord, give me wisdom. Give me knowledge and understanding for restoration, for restitution, and recovery. Because it's not just about you repossessing what you lost. Because I'm telling you, some people can get a job. If God does not teach them how to keep their job, they will lose their job again. Yeah. Why? Because they will get the job. They will not learn to give their offering seed. They will not learn to spend and make time for God. They will not learn to pray and keep and maintain their job. The next minute, another agent from darkness will come in and scatter the opportunities. So, Lord, I need your wisdom, knowledge and understanding as to how to walk in restoration, restitution, a recovery. Help me to know how to do things that will not keep me orderly. If you are addicted to pornography, addicted to masturbation, addicted to drug, addicted to something, now the Lord must give you wisdom as to some people to cut off, some things to stop so that these demonic things don't come back. You, Reverend K, I need deliverance. Now the Lord delivers you. What did you do previously to allow the demon to come in? The Lord must give you wisdom to shut those doors.
Yeah.
So that these demonic entities will not come in. And God must give you the wisdom to say, I have to pray every day. I have to read my Bible every day. I have to meditate on the word. I have to be more. I have to fast more. I have to spend more time in his presence. So that the presence of God will fill me up. So that I don't open myself up to the very demons that came in the first place. So Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I ask you to give me wisdom.
To give me wisdom.
Knowledge.
Understanding.
And prudence.
To walk in wisdom.
To walk in my restoration.
My restitution.
And recovery.
Wisdom.
Knowledge.
Understanding.
Prudence.
Give me grace.
To walk in this dimension.
Begin to pray right now for the wisdom of God.
Father, we need your wisdom.
We need your wisdom, Jesus, to walk in restoration.
Wisdom, Lord, knowledge, understanding, prudence, endow us with your wisdom, guide us, lead us to walk in restoration, to walk in wisdom, in Kabaria, Repados, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen and amen and amen.
Amen.
We thank you, Jesus.
Amen.